I'd recommend you consider your actions carefully. This is CDF jurisdiction, not yours.
I have. Eternity, prep main battery to fire.
Eternity copies. Guns tracking.
Captain?
Well, it'll be, Admiral. I'm about to outsource my intel briefing to this Captain Roberts here.
Stand down. I'm coming aboard.
Eternity's log. Yesterday, the Eternity assisted in engaging and capturing a civilian shipyard that was taken from the pirate faction Riders, at the request of the CDF. I can't help but shake the feeling that something else is afoot, and that I'm doing someone else's dirty work. But for now, we're forced to trust the CDF. I'll need to talk to the XO about it. For now, I have the Eternity in a randomized patrol as we further assess our dwindling supplies.
Admiral.
Captain.
Intel reports the first fleet ship in the AO, off tile A2A it is. How she got here is unknown. After the battle over shipyard Winchester, the Eternity still has not egressed the area. It is unknown if she has detected the ship or not. Aventine Squadron was currently being tasked with the attack on shipyard Winchester. It's being rerouted now. However, the timetable is unfavorable.
Any other assets in the area?
We have a recon asset in the AO, meant to shadow the Eternity. As far as we know, the Eternity is not aware of their presence.
Affirmative. Reroute this squadron to the stricken First Fleet vessel. It's imperative that the Eternity crew does not find out about it. And if they do, we can claim ignorance. Primary objective, secure the AO around the First Fleet vessel. Restrain it and try to move it out of the area. Secondary objective, if this objective is unattainable, the ship must be scuttled to prevent the Eternity crew from retrieving the intel. The Eternity's advent has been a useful tool. I'd like to keep it that way for a bit longer. Rid us of these Rider menace.
Sir, as the early bird retreated from battle, we've detected a stricken First Fleet vessel in the AO. She appears to still be active.
Are doing?
No, sir.
Then it's probably the CDF. What's the status on this Eternity's advent I've been hearing so much about?
She's taken up a slow zigzag pattern roughly 200 kilometers away from Shipyard Winchester, likely in anticipation of the CDF clearing out the station. Does not seem aware of the First Fleet vessel.
Tell the Marines at the station to pack up and leave. No sense in wasting lives. Remind them not to scuttle the station. They can have their shipyard back for now. I'm forming a conf group. Kampfgruppe in Makros. Take the Sigil of War and the Kestrel. Travel light. We need to get there yesterday. And tell the early bird to hold position and pick up the Marines at the agreed upon rendezvous point, then bug out as soon as possible.
Yes, sir. What about comms with the EFN? The Eternity attempt comms earlier?
No, CDF is probably still jamming him. I want to meet them face to face, but we'll deal with that later. Focus on the task at hand. Quick in and out. Alright, so I'm going to reiterate this when Dregs gets back, but we are going to be using a domination by distance doctrine type assault this time. Akin, Zephram, you two and your small ships are going to be strike force. Akin is going to clear the skies of hostile strike craft. Zephram, you keep your distance until the skies are clear. Then you land on the Cerberus, get in there with Akin, try to take the ship. Try to get it to our evac point. If at all possible, I want it alive, preferably. However, if we cannot do that, use the warhead components you have on your person, blow the bridge, engineering, and possibly the nose of the ship sky high.
Alright.
Aye, sir.
A cruiser on our side would be beneficial. However, a cruiser in the hands of the CDF would be catastrophic. We cannot afford to let that fall into their hands. If we can't have it, make damn sure they don't. Is that understood, gentlemen?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right. To your stations.
Sir, we've detected a distress beacon while you were sleeping. It's a stricken First Fleet vessel.
What?
Yes, sir.
There's no way. The CDF said they were wiped out.
Aye, sir, but there's one here now. We checked and triple-checked. It's an IMDC, Cerberus class, 5th generation. Only way to know for sure is to approach.
Sounds like one hell of a trap.
Shall I change the ship's heading?
Negative. Continue maneuvering at the current rate. I know for a fact that we're being tailed by a recon CDF vessel. There is a chance they might be just as surprised about this as we are. But if not, how they react to this will be very telling on if they've been stringing us along, or we've been dealt a bunch of lies, or they're just as surprised as we are. XO, you have the ship. Get Dauphin on the line.
Sir?
Chief, prep an Osprey. Weapons, oxygen, hydrogen, the whole gambit. Emphasis on a lot of oxygen and hydrogen. We may have to take the long way back. Actually, while you're at it, throw in some explosives. A lot of them.
Yes, sir.
Dude, what are the chances that this is actually a First Fleet vessel?
Zero to none.
You heard what Ace said, though. All the IFF checks out. Could maybe be abandoned, stricken one, captured by pirates and now is damaged. Who knows?
It's an older code, but it's still good.
Maybe.
Checks out.
Weather is clear, Tibber. Who knew?
Yeah, I know, right?
Nice and sunny day out in the middle of vacuum of space. How far until we're there?
Another 53 kilometers, sir.
Roger that. Steady she goes. Dauphin, let's get suited up.
Oh. Oh, God.
This is quite the positioning. Hydrogen bottle, grab as much as you can.
If you look down, sir, there's more. Oh, well, actually, there, yeah.
I got hydrogen. More, but... I could use some oxygen. Two of each, maybe? Three of each. Just grab as much until your inventory's full. We can share it among ourselves.
Roger that, sir.
As needed.
I'll wait until you're seated before I stock up myself, sir.
Can do that on the landing. Don't worry about it.
I can even put it into the seat so you can open it.
Yeah, put it in the seat.
I'm glad we're
Where are the rifle mags? Up here?
Over here, sir.
Forward, sir.
Roger that. I'll pull 150 mags. I fit them, I don't know. Don't ask questions you don't want the answer to.
Multi-dimensional flesh pocket, sir.
Don't fucking say flesh pocket ever again.
Ouch.
Roger that.
Tibber, in your seat now, there's at least another 100 mags and a couple of oxygen and hydrogen bottles.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Words are...
We just got it on radar contact. First Fleet, Elysium, CC-015.
Yep, I see it, sir.
No.
Reads neutral for me, sir.
That's weird. Shouldn't the IFF default anything to hostile until we put our own input in?
Yeah, that's right, sir.
Wow. This is going to be very interesting.
Well, my HUD is posting it as it's white text. That's civilian, isn't it?
No, that's neutral.
It is neutral. All right, I thought it was.
No, sir.
Roger that. Fuck, this feels scary. This is one hell of a trap, isn't it? Well, Dauphin, it's been a goddamn honor.
Yeah, I agree. Oh, thrusters just came online.
Well, I mean, worst case scenario, we all get to enjoy chest bursters.
Ugh. These suits are not fitted with armor plating.
Slow us down. Let's go check her hangar, see if it's open. Bring us
on the side entrance.
Yeah. Bring us around. That looks
hangar
open.
Yep.
Yeah.
Will she fit, sir?
She should. Bring us in.
Both hangars actually open, it seems like. Yeah, it is.
Roger that. Dauphin, back up. I'm back. Get up. Lock and load.
Not sure he'll fit.
Call it when we're in.
One of the hangar sections is still closed.
I'll get left, you get right.
Yep. You're
scraping.
Get us in there.
The wings are going to stop us, sir.
Fuck it, let's go, Dauphin.
Jetpack on.
We're clear. You're clear.
Yep.
Keep pushing in.
Okay.
All right, watch those doors, gentlemen.
Aye, sir.
Yes, sir.
Do you think we can close the hangar? Is that, or is that too tight of a fit? Watch the doors, gentlemen.
All right, shithead.
What the
I'm
fuck?
I'm giving you the count of 30. Tell me who the hell you are and why you're on my ship.
I'm EFN, Captain Brock, from the ship Eternity. We're from the Earth Navy, responding to a signal that this system is still active, offering our, responding to a distress signal. I don't know. Do you think that was good?
The goddamn Earth Navy?
Eyes on, sir.
Where?
Other side of the Pelican.
Get out of me.
There's
fire.
No bandit.
Watch your fire.
That's stupid in this system. The sailor from the Earth Navy.
Gentlemen, weapons down. Who are you?
I'm Captain Roberts.
Captain Roberts. Anything else to go off of? Why is there a First Fleet vessel here?
We were here under a recon mission. I'm assuming you aren't bandits since you haven't shot me yet, so I'll continue with this friendly conversation. I came to shortly after this attack.
Let's rewind for a second. Are you First Fleet?
Yeah, I'm on a First Fleet ship. Who the hell do you think I am?
That's strange.
You know what? Never mind. Go on. How did the ship get here?
Like I said, we were on a recon mission. We were here to keep tabs on the CDF.
Keep tabs on the CDF? Oh, fuck. This is quickly turning out of control. Why are you keeping tabs on the CDF?
Well, they've been getting bigger recently. And they've been in fighting with, from what we've heard, some group of bandits calling themselves the Riders.
We've seen them.
They're not much of a concern to us, but we wanted to check out what the CDF's doing here. Maybe establish a forward operating base.
Huh. Are you guys friendly with the CDF?
Yeah. Okay. From what I've heard from command, they've been in contact with us for the past couple years.
That does actually explain a lot, sir.
Why the fuck is the CDF stringing us along?
I have no idea.
Oh, I was gonna ask, how'd you guys get up here?
We're part of
the Earth Navy?
Yeah, we're part of the Earth Navy. We thought the system was lost 70 years ago, but we recently had long-range sensor data indicate otherwise. I was dispatched with a fleet to the system to build the jump gate back up and reestablish communications with Earth. Bring the system back into the fold, you know?
Right.
I don't feel comfortable being on a damaged as fuck vessel. What do you say? Let's head back to our ship, the Eternity, and we'll debrief you there, and then we'll head ASAP to your CEO or shit, the CEO over the entire First Fleet, and you guys can fill me in on what the fuck is going on, because we've been told some very, very different stories, and I am not a happy chappy.
All right, sounds like a plan.
Captain, what is the status of this ship? Can you make way?
Well, I've spent the past couple hours doing some serious work on the propulsion systems. I believe she'll be able to fly.
Roger that. Speaking of which, where the fuck is the rest of your crew?
Sir, we have a message from the CDF.
Stand by, Captain. Actually, Dolphin, make your way to the bridge. Head us back to the Eternity, now. Help him out.
Yes, sir.
Go, send Trav. What is it, Tibber?
They are declaring somebody named Tidear. All ships in the area, this is now an active AO of the CDF. All traffic is advised to change course and remain a safe distance until the issue is resolved. What? Unauthorized interference will not be tolerated.
What the fuck?
It sounds like the CDF are here to investigate, too.
Yeah, I sent my fucking chief with you to go fly the ship. You kind of just let him go. No, go help him out.
Right.
You're supposed to be with him. Turn off the thrusters on the Pelican.
All right, sir.
The ship is slightly rotating on its own, sir.
Well, I'm going to go on a limb and say old Robert's here. His ship isn't doing the hottest.
No, sir. I got multiple error message here.
Elysium's seen better days, that's for sure.
Random question there, Roberts.
Yes, sir.
Enemy contact.
Two enemy contact. That's going to have to wait for later. Those are riders. Shit, what is the status of the weapon systems on the ship, Captain?
Weapon systems are suboptimal. I'm not sure of the state of the conveyors. I haven't had time to do a full sweep of the ship.
Roberts, if you don't mind, can you take over flying the ship? Leave the systems up to my CO or my chief here.
Asteroid dead ahead.
Roger that. Can you take control and maneuver? Yeah, you're maneuvering. All right.
He's in control. I'm taking over systems.
Dolphin, I need you to get on weapon systems. Figure out what the fuck we have for weapon systems.
Yes, sir. On it.
All right. Stay on radio. Let me know the status of these incoming rider ships. I have a feeling they want to kill the shit out of us. As a random aside, you don't by chance have a positive relationship with the riders, do you?
I don't know. We haven't had much contact with them.
Yeah, they attacked us unprovoked as well. I'm going to go on a limb and say they want us dead. All right, steady as she goes, gentlemen.
New rider signal.
Of course.
Sir, we got 4 Gatlings and 4 missile turrets.
Roger that. Focus on point defense. We're not going to kill shit. Steady as she goes, other than that.
Yes, sir. Oh, totally forgot to say. We also have 2 entire turrets. They're probably in the hangar.
Roger that. Roberts, I hope you don't mind me taking control of this situation tactically, but,
Well, you are the commanding officer.
Sir, CDF's on view.
What?
We have CDF Aventines, Mark 2.
Oh, mother.
yeah, they're on the other side of that rider, sir.
Looks like the riders are engaging.
Engaging the CDF? Engaging. Or us?
Yes.
CDF.
They're engaging the CDF. Oh, another enemy contact. It's a ADF-1X. Sir.
What in the fuck is an ADF-1X? Let me get eyes on.
It's closing in on us fast.
And bragging that they're modded.
Do you think that's... I see it. Barely. I think it's a transport. Oh, fuck. They're going to board us. Shit, it looks like they're already engaging each other. Do you guys see this gunfire off in the distance?
Yes,
nope,
sir, I do.
I'm in the cargo bay. Sir, just got transmission from the Eternity.
Send it.
It reads, ground team, we just got communication from CDF forces in the area. They're asking if we're aware of the current rider altercation. How shall I respond?
Let's tell the Eternity to tell the CDF this. CDF, we just noticed multiple non-CDF ships in the AO. Sit rep, and do you require assistance?
Got it. Stand by. Transmitting now.
Captain Roberts?
Yeah?
Does this thing have any more juice?
Oh god!
Yes, sir.
Shit!
You want me to punch it?
Yeah, bring us up to as fast as this can go. Incoming! Open fire! Open fire!
Enemy fighter pulling off her.
Roger that. Probably just reconning the area.
Eternity message, sir. It reads, CDF has responded by requesting us to stand clear and emphasize the situation is under control.
That's pretty suspicious. Anything else?
Well, Eternity is asking if she should notify the CDF of our presence on the First Fleet vessel.
Fuck no. I mean, respond. Eternity, ground team, do not notify the CDF of our presence. Hold short at the RV point. We're coming to you. Out.
Got it. All right, Sam? Sure, why not?
Because if we're getting strung along, they most certainly won't want us getting data from this ship and our captain.
So what's the plan? Just pile on the Eternity when we get there? How's that less suspicious?
Leave that to me. We're working on it.
You don't actually have a plan, do you?
Ensign, focus on doing Ensign things. We are quite the effective AA fire, aren't we?
Yeah, we are, sir.
God, we still have a long way to go to get to the Eternity.
Fighter seems to be out as active there.
Infantry out in the open! Infantry out the open! I know this is against Geneva Conventions, but fuck that, open fire!
Fuck Geneva!
Agreed. Oh!
Borders on the vessel! Borders on the vessel! Wait for me, where are you at? I'm in the CSC. I'm in the CSC. Alright, I'm on you. Go, go.
I see the
bottom floor. Almost blasted your ass.
I am trying to get in.
Dolphin, can you break this open?
I'm trying, sir.
Take him out. Push. Fuck, I fell into a hole. Watch your auto dampening. Jesus Christ, that rider ship is close.
It is, sir.
Tiber, I'm retasking you with holding the reactor room. Dolphin, get to the Pelican.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Roger that. Steady as she goes. They seem busy with killing each other and not us. Let's keep it that way.
That's a lot of missiles. Oh, hey, somebody's jumping out.
Was that the rider ship? Oh.
Oh, holy shit. Howdy, Chief.
Hello there, Ensign.
Hey, you guys on comms? You hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
We have a fucking problem.
Uh-oh.
The CDF can't know we're here.
Why?
Do you think they're going to be very happy with us when they knew we were on the ship this entire time?
No, sir. Watch out for that engine. That's a giant hole.
Are you engaging with small arms fire?
I don't have large arms, sir.
Ensign Tiber, save your weapons fire.
Aye, sir.
God, that ship is getting ripped to pieces.
I'm just hiding here because of that. That's a CDF ship on our rear.
That thing is shredded. Yet.
Okay.
God damn. Looks like the riders are losing this battle pretty hard at this point.
Alright, I'll grab the elites out of there.
Good. Actually, yeah, let's grab all the elite tools. Those things are expensive.
Dude, forget the elite tools, get the oxygen!
There we got friendly contact on the outside.
Yeah. What are they? Are they sending any traffic right now?
Negative. Affirmative, we will...
Say again?
Affirmative, we will board to assist.
Wait, did you send them a message?
No. Roberts did. Mechanical failure.
Roger that.
They're on the hull right now.
We can see that.
First team boarding to assist.
You still on the ship?
Yeah, we're still on the ship. Signal them all stop. So we're gonna have to do a different play here. Signal them that the you're bringing the ship to a stop. Upgrade your or not.
Roger that.
Roberts, we're surrendering the ship to the CDF.
Should we change our suits, pretend to be crew?
Alright.
No.
Roberts, we're here to assist with your repairs to stop the ship. Do you comply?
I comply.
Tiber, stick.
Roger that.
Stick with the craft. Admiral Mallard, fancy meeting you here.
May I? Oh, you did. Never mind.
Isn't it, Captain? I'm heading down
meet
to the
me
hangar.
Meet me in the CIC. I seem to see you waddling around up here. I think you and I need a good talk after the tactical situation here is under control.
I think we do.
Dolphin, signal the Eternity to go to our position, give us GPS coordinates, all that.
Yes, sir.
Well, I'd say this is the perfect opportunity to run, but the commander himself is on the ship.
I'd say this is a perfectly good opportunity to run, but it appears your ship is missing legs.
Captain Roberts, what's the status of your jump drives?
They're offline, sir.
Hostile Rital Sigil of War is jumping out.
With your permission, Captain Brock, may we make a direct course for the Eternity?
For the what?
May the Elysium make a direct course for the Eternity. Best chance of protection under this situation. Captain Roberts, hold position. Rider cruiser has been disabled or jumped out.
Securing reactor room, sir.
Enemy ship jumping out.
Elysium, be advised. We're docking a vessel to your bow. Proceeding to jump out of the AO. Prep your ship to jump.
Interrogative. I'd like a goddamn answer regarding why there's a First Fleet vessel here.
Understood, but first we need to exit the kill zone. Rider reinforcements will likely be upon us soon. I'll debrief you at a later date.
Debrief? Me? This ship isn't going anywhere until I get a no-bullshit explanation on what exactly is up.
Captain, there are larger forces at play here than you can imagine.
Admiral, there's a larger force at play right outside your left window if you don't give me some goddamn answers right the fuck now.
This is ridiculous. We are literally engaging with the hostiles now.
What's ridiculous is the state of our alliance.
I'd recommend you consider your actions carefully. This is CDF jurisdiction, not yours.
I have. Eternity, prep main battery to fire.
Eternity copies. Guns tracking.
Captain?
Well, it'll be, Admiral. I'm about to outsource my intel briefing to this Captain Roberts here.
Stand down. I'm coming aboard.
That the First Fleet didn't exist. Whatever you say here right now will determine our stance with you. Dolphin, where are you?
I'm right behind you here, sir.
Admiral Mallard, do you hear me?
Affirmative, Captain Brock. We did advise you that the CDF was no longer in existence. We simply told you that because we had not had contact them with for an extended period of time. We did not
Duffin.
Believe
that. Duffin.
Yes, sir.
Take out your personal weapon. Robert, get your ass down to the hangar. We're not going anywhere with this ship right now. State your rank and position, please, to the commander over here. Commander, put your weapon away if you want to live for more than 30 seconds.
I am Commander Roberts of the CC-015 Elysium.
What faction do you work for?
The First Fleet, of course.
Roger that. Repeat to me what you said about your contact with the CDF.
Well, from what I've heard, Upper Command has had contact with the CDF for a while now.
Thank you. Alright. Do you want to cut the lying out and try one more time?
Captain Brock, we believed at the time of your arrival we'd already handed you enough information, would later reveal this to you as you learned about the system's situation. I do not believe it was important at the time.
Why was it not important at the time? The First Fleet represents the Earth's interest in this system, and you decided
Earth
to leave us.
Earth no longer controls this system.
Well, I'm here to bring Earth's influence back into the system, and you were very much okay with that relationship. Because you lied, you've jeopardized our relationship, and I don't even know if I can trust you anymore. So tell me again, no bullshit, why exactly you did not tell us that the First Fleet is still in operations?
Because they're no longer the dominant power in the system.
What?
Your negotiations... Your negotiations are coming through us now. We control the majority of the system.
Okay, that's not how this works. Our negotiations don't go through anyone.
It's all well and good, but you're interfering with an active CDF operation. You don't realize how tenuous our position is.
What? Come again?
Don't worry about it. Captain, I see that I've underestimated your resolve, Captain. I treated you like an Earthborn. That was a mistake. I'd like to apologize for how this has all started. Perhaps a reset on our relationship. Just do understand, my orders are to eliminate the Riders at all costs.
I get that. How about this? Let's draw up plans. The Eternity will act as an ally. We will move together and make plans for the elimination of the Rider menace. You, in turn, will promise to immediately, after that, divert all resources to build the jump gate from Earth back up. That's the offer. Take it or leave it. Otherwise, this is going to get messy real fast.
No need, Captain. I find that acceptable.
Alright. Let's get going.
What about the Elysium?
You may keep it. I've heard enough here.
We will be sure to escort Captain Roberts back to First Fleet space. I'll be sending you a plan of action shortly. Shall we get to safer space for now?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Jump complete.
All stop.
All stop.
XO, defensive posture, Alpha. Top guns, right. Zero to close long distance, bottom guns, close quarters.
Get on that.
20 kilometer exclusion zone, 10 kilometer free weapons zone. Fuck. All right, that was quite something.
Aye, sir.
I mean, we're all alive. All mission objectives completed. We got a hefty bunch of intel that we need to work through.
Yeah.
Gentlemen, before we move on with intel information, XO, good job bringing the ship in when we needed her. You got there lickety-split. Dauphin, Tibber, good job.
Yep.
We That was a lot of fucking borders. I felt like I was just back in the wolf system, eh, Dauphin?
Oh, don't remind me.
Yeah. And Link, I heard horror stories. Congratulations on not dying.
Thank you, sir.
I can smell it from here, so please switch your suit after this.
Yes.
This is the new one. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
God.
Chief, you want to take care of that when the time comes?
I'm not going to burn that suit. Hell no. We're going to blow up then.
Put it in the reactor room. We'll irradiate it. All right.
Yes.
Alright, listen up. We will disseminate some of this information and I'll talk to the Exo. But at the present time, the situation has changed. The system is not a clear dichotomy of the CDF and a bunch of pirates. The system is the CDF, the First Fleet, and who the fuck knows other people in the system. At the present, I'm going to have to assume everything everyone says to me in this system has half-truths and half-lies. The First Fleet, for the people that weren't there, the First Fleet is still very much active and are acting under a pro-Earth, who the fuck knows, potentially a pro-Earth regime. They are completely active with many ships to the point of where they argue with the CDF of who has the bigger, I'll leave that to your imaginations, who has the better ship fleet. They control the inner systems. From what I understand, we are in the outer systems right now from where we jumped. So the First Fleet is very much active, as is the CDF. At least the Riders are agreed upon as being scumbags, so at least we have that going for us. We haven't shot any friendlies yet, at least.
Yes.
We've renegotiated. We will assist the CDF one last time in removing the Riders. I think we can all agree the Riders have been one major pain in our assholes, and they probably need to go. But we will help them remove the Riders from the system. Or actually, from existence, let's be honest. From there, the CDF has, quote-unquote, pledged full loyalty in getting the jump gate up to Earth, up as their number one priority. I do not know if they're going to follow through with their promise, but for now we're going to operate under that assumption. Anything else to report for me at this time?
Hey, wow, you stuck through that whole episode. Thanks. Hey, if you're new here, consider subscribing. Leave a comment down below. It drives the algorithm, or so I'm told. Who the hell knows how YouTube works? If you want to support the channel, help pay for the server that we run these episodes on, or just want to show your appreciation with a small tip, I'll leave a Patreon link down below, you know. It's got some benefits, but mainly you're just doing it because you want to be my simp. Nah, I'm kidding. Alright, we'll see you guys around. New episode coming out next week.